I haven't asked Zack Snyder that directly, but I know that he was looking at a lot of the comic book work, and he's specifically called out the work I did. Although the work I did was on For Tomorrow, and that didn't have the new costume. He is a fan of comic books, and I think he is inspired by the stuff that's produced in the comics, so it wouldn't surprise me. But that design predated the New 52 by at least a year, I think.